Let us discuss a problem on continuous random variable. I'm taking one problem. If a random variable has the probability density small f of x as defined as f of x equal to 2 e power minus 2x for x is greater than 0, find the probability that will take on a value between 1 is less 1 and 3, second one is greater than 0.5. Here, for x greater than 0, the function value is 2 e power minus 2x. The other case, that is nothing but x less than or equal to 0, the function value is 0. Here, we can write the first, the given function, that is a probability density function. F of x defined as 2 e power minus 2x for x is greater than 0, 0 for x is less than or equal to 0. Now we can find out the probability that it will take on a value. That is nothing but we can find out the probability in between of 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 3. From the continuous probability density function, it can be defined as integral 1 to 3 f of x dx. It is equal to in the limits of 1 to 3. That is nothing but it is the relation of greater than 0. So we can take the function value 2 e power minus 2x dx. 2 is a constant right outside. E power minus 2x integration is e power minus 2x by minus 2. Limits from 1 to 3. 2 ones are cancel. It is equal to minus right outside. E power upper limit 2, 3 plus 6, that is minus 6. Minus e power 2 ones are 2, it is minus 2. Now we can multiply with minus, that is e power minus 2 minus e power minus 6. This is the probability of in between of 1 and 3. Next we can find out the probability that is x is greater than 0.5. That is nothing but from the probability density function, it can be defined by from the 0.5 to infinity f of x dx. It is equal to integral 0.5 to infinity f of x is, it is the greater than 0 limits, so the function value is 2 e power minus 2x dx only. Here 2 is right outside. Integration of e power minus 2x is e power minus 2x by minus 2. Limits from 0.5 to infinity. Here 2 ones are minus, taking outside. Upper limit is e power minus 2 into infinity is minus infinity. Minus e power minus 2 into 0.5 is minus 1. It is equal to, we know that e power minus infinity is 0. We know that e power infinity is infinity. E power minus infinity is 0. From this relation, we can write the first value is 0, minus into minus plus. E power minus 1 is 1 by e. This is equal to 1 by e is the answer. This is the way how to find out the probability values in between of the given conditions from the given probability density function. The second problem is, if the probability density of a random variable is given by f of x equal to set of k into 1 minus x squared for 0 is less than x is less than 1. In other cases, that is otherwise, it will be 0. The first condition, what we can find out means we can find out the unknown value k. Second one, the probability can be find out in between of 0.1 to 0.2. In the same question, can be asking in other way. Find the value of k and the probabilities that a random variable having this probability density, we take on a value, first one, between 0.1 and 0.2. Second one is greater than 0.5, that is nothing but probability of x is greater than or equal to 0.15. The fourth one is we can find out the mean. Fifth one is find out the variance. First one, to find k, for finding of k, we know that integral minus infinity to infinity f of x dx is equal to 1. From this relation, in the discrete random variable, we can take the probability, that is summation from x equal to minus infinity to infinity, or I equal to what they have given the functions, probability distribution, that is either 0 to starts infinity or 1 to infinity, whatever it may be. But you remember, it is a continuous random variable, means we can take when they have given the density function. Density of a random variable means indirectly they have given the continuous. In that case, integral minus infinity to infinity f of x dx equal to 1. From this, we can take integral minus infinity to infinity f of x is k into 1 minus x squared dx is equal to 1. So k is a constant right outside, 1 integration is x, x square integration is x cube by 3. But here we can take the integral from split into minus infinity to 0 f of x dx plus 0 to 1 f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity f of x dx. So here is equal to 1. We know that otherwise case means from minus infinity to 0 it is 0 plus only integral 0 to 1 f of x is k into 1 minus x square dx. Plus from 1 to infinity the function value is 0, it is equal to 1. In this, k is a constant, integral of 1 is x, integration of x square is x cube by 3, limits from 0 to 1 is equal to 1. K into upper limit is 1 minus 1 by 3, lower limit is 0. It is equal to 1. Taking the LCM, k into 3 minus 1 is 2 by 3 is equal to 1. So k equal to 3 by 2. This is the unknown value of k from the density function. Next, to find out the probability value. That is, probability of second one is in between of 0.1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 0.2, or in between we can take probability of 0.1 is less than x is less than 0.2. In the density function, no difference in between of the equality and complete lesser values. It is equal to integral 0.1 to 0.2 f of x dx. 0.1 is nothing but it is the greater value. For the greater of x and lesser of 1, it is equal to integral 0.1 to 0.2. The function value is k into 1 minus x squared dx. K is the known value from the previous case. This is 3 by 2 right outside, integral 0.1 to 0.2 into 1 minus x squared dx. Now we can integrate 3 by 2 into 1. 1 integration is x minus x square integration is x cube by 3. Limits from 0.1 to 0.2. It is equal to 3 by 2 into 0.2 minus 0.2 whole cube. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. 800.0 by 3 minus 0.1 minus 0.1 whole cube means 0.001. Why? Because 1 into 1 into 1 is 1 only. Point means after, before of the 3, values, we can put the point by 3. It is equal to 3 by 2 into 0.2 minus 0.1 is 0.1 minus 0.008 minus 0.001, that is 0.007 by 3. Why? Because it is minus into minus plus. So change of the sign, so we can take the subtraction. Next, after the simplification of that, 3 by 2 into taking the LCM, 0.3 minus 0.007 whole by 3. These 3 ones are cancelled. This is equal to 1 by 2 into 0.292. After the cancellation, we can write 0.146. Here 0.300, 0.007, it's 2, 9, 10, it's a 3, so it is the 3. So by 2, 0.1465. This is the probability of in between of 0.1 to 0.2. Third one, probability of x is greater than 0.5. That is equal to integral 0.5 to infinity f of x dx. It is equal to the limits they have given up to 0.5 to 1 f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity f of x dx. The second function value is 0, then integral 0.5 to 1 f of x is k into 1 minus x square dx. K is a constant, that is the value from the previous case, that is 3 by 2, and integral of 1 minus x square is x minus x cube by 3, limits from 0.5 to 1, it is equal to 3 by 2, upper limit minus 1 minus 1 by 3, lower limit 0.5 minus 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125, that is 0.125 by 3. It is equal to 3 by 2. 1 minus 0.5 is 0.5 minus 1 minus 0.125. That is nothing but 5, 7, 8, 0.875 by 3. It is equal to 3 by 2, 5 3s are 15, that is 1.5 minus 0.875 by 3, 3 3 cancel. It is equal to 1 by 2 into 1.500 0.875, it's 4, 9, 10, 5, 2, it's 0, 14, 6, it is 0.625, divides with 2, it's 0.3125. This is the probability of x is greater than 0.5. Next, to find out the mean, fourth one is the mean. Mean formula is, mean is equal to mu equal to, by the definition of the mean, that is minus infinity to infinity, x f of x dx. It is equal to integral minus infinity to 0, x f of x dx plus 0 to 1, x f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity, x f of x dx. We know that from the 0 to infinity to 0 and 1 to 0, these two functional values are 0. It is equal to integral 0 to 1 x into f of x is k into 1 minus x square dx. it is equal to, k is right outside, that is 3 by 2, we know the value from the 1. Integral 0 to 1, x into 1 is x minus x cube into dx. Again, integrate, x integration is x square by 2, x cube integration is x to the power of 4 by 4, limits from 0 to 1. It is equal to 3 by 2, upper limit is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4, lower limit is 0. 0 we can substitute, then 0 by something is 0. Taking the LCM of two fractions, that is 4 is the LCM, 2 minus 1, it is equal to 3 by 2 into 1 by 4, it is equal to 3 by 8, equal to 0 point, if it is 0, 8 is a 24, 6, 8 7 is a 56, 4, 8 5 is a 40, that is 0.375. Next, fifth one, we can find out the variance. Here, by the definition of the variance, that is equal to V of x is equal to expectation of x square minus mu square. It is equal to integral minus infinity to infinity x square f of x dx minus mu square. So here we know that minus infinity to 0, function value is 0. Only here, integral 0 to 1, x square f of x dx has the non-zero function value. There are other cases, it will be 0 minus mu square. Here, it is equal to integral 0 to 1, x square into f of x is k into 1 minus x square dx. Minus mu square means 3 by 8 whole square. It is equal to k is right outside, that is the value of 3 by 2, integral 0 to 1, x square into 1 is x square minus x square into x square, x to the power of 4 into dx minus 3, 3 is a 9, 8 is a 64. It is equal to 3 by 2, integral of x square is x cube by 3 minus integral of x to the power of 4 is x to the power of 5 by 5, integral from 0 to 1 or the limits minus, it is 9 is divided with 64, that is 0.01646626. 3 is a 6, 4 is a 24, so 4, 3 is a 12. 1, 6, 3 is 18, 19. So it is 6, 8. So this is 4. 4, 4 is 16. 4, 6, 4 is 24. Plus 4, 28. Eight, one. 12, 1, 6, 3, 18, 19. If it is equal to 4, 4, 4 is 16, 1, 6, 4 is 24, 25. Okay. Here it is 4. Again, here 0. Four, here also 1 only, 140. 140 means 0, 2. We can take in the decimal value 1.0.142. It is equal to 3 by 2 into upper limit is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5, lower limit is 0 minus 0.142. Here 128.21. 0, it's 0.1421 equal to 3 by 2. Taking the LCM, 15 is the LCM, 5 minus 3 is 2 minus 0.1421. 2 1s are 2 1s are 3 1s are 3 5s are. It is equal to 0.2 minus 0.1421 equal to 000. It's 975.50.0.0.0578. That is variance of x equal to 0.0578. How it is means 0.2000 0.1421. It's 1 9 9 10. It's 9750. So this is the value of 0.579. Therefore, k equal to 3/2. Probability of 0.1 is less than x is less than 0.2 is equal to the value of 0.1465. Probability of x is greater than 0.5 is equal to 0.3125. Mu equal to 3/8 means that is nothing but 0.375. Variance is equal to V of x is equal to 0.0579. These are the values from the given problem.